Amen. Only in Christ my hope is found. It's me again, your friend, your sister, your daughter, prophetess for me, or God's meaning. It's been a while. How are you? I'm out again today to invite you to this great seminar organized by Deborah in the land. This seminar is coming up in August, Saturday, the 27th of August, 2022. Deborah in the land is one organizing this seminar, as you all do, twice in a year. This is the second half of the year, which is coming up on the 27th of August. And the theme for this great seminar is In Him Alone. In Him alone, my hope is found. In Him alone, there is life. In Him alone is everything that you needed to be able to live that powerful, wonderful, perfect life. So please save this day to be able to join us on this great day for this great seminar. It's going to be powerful as we have very great ministers of the Lord that's going to break down this topic on this day. Our mother, Prophetess Tayo Balogo, will be the first speaker on this great day. We're going to have our pastor, Pastor Bayo Adedeji, who's going to be the second speaker on this great day. It's going to be wonderful. And our Father in the Lord, Evangelist Prophet Adebowale Bankole John, aka Emile Rico, will be the prayer ministration on this great day. Yes, are you yet to identify your gifts, your talents? Or has that gift been identified? If yes, I'm asking you, have you taken the bold step to utilize that talent in you? Only in Him you can utilize and use that talent. Or are you using that talent already, but you are meeting Goliath on the way and you are thinking of dumping it or stopping it? Wow. Only in Him you can have that strength to be able to continue and face that Goliath. Fight that Goliath and become a conqueror. Yes. Only in Him you can use that gift in you to depopulate the kingdom of Satan and populate the kingdom of heaven. So please save the date. Help us to invite others. It shall be great and powerful on this day. I do pray that it speaks for us to be able to identify our gifts, to be able to use them to the glory of the Lord, and to be able to face any battle on the way with the Lord and doubt upon us. I decree when that trumpet shall sound, you and I shall be partaker of His kingdom. Amen. Please save the date. It's going to happen on the Zoom. We are going to share the Zoom link as it's getting closer to the date. Thank you and God bless. When is it again? Saturday, 27th of August, 2022. And the time is 12 noon through to 3 p.m. In Him alone. In Him alone. In Him alone. John chapter 15, verse 5. God bless you. Love you all. My name remains Prophetess Funmi Ogatimi. Shalom.